to today's session. I am Talila, a personal trainer and founder of Club 5, my online fitness program. Today, I'm going to be taking you through a 15-minute session. This can be done as a standalone session or as a workout finisher. It's going to be brutal, but you will love it. We're going to be doing a 9-minute EMOM finished with a 6-minute AMRAP. For anyone that is new to those terms, EMOM stands for every minute on the minute. So we'll be doing a set of exercises on every single minute, and then AMRAP stands for as many rounds as possible. So I will give you a group of exercises and you will do as many rounds as possible in that time frame. So please make sure you are warm, jog on the sports, star jumps, high knees, get yourself warm before the session, and we're gonna go straight into it. So our 9-minute EMOM, we have got three different rounds. So the first round, we're gonna be doing 12 press-ups and then finishing the rest of the 45 seconds with mountain climbers. We are doing that for 3 minutes. Then we're moving on to our next exercise for the next 3 minutes and then another 3 minutes, making up 9 minutes in total. I will tell you the exercises when we get to the next round. The aim of this is to work as hard as possible in that work period. So for the first minute, 12 press-ups. As soon as you've done that, you finish in 45 seconds with the mountain climbers. I will call when you've hit that 45-second mark, and the rest of the 15 seconds, you will relax, recover, and then we go again. Okay, guys, get yourself ready. Starting in a press-up position, we are going for 12. If you need to go onto your knees, that's absolutely fine, but make sure you have a good plank position like so, taking that chest all the way to the floor. 12 good press-ups. Okay, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Chest to floor. Make sure you pace yourself for this whole minute. Good, guys. 2 more. Okay, take a break, straight into those climbers. Let's go. All the way now, 15 seconds. Keep those thumbs down, drive those knees to the chest. Good. You've got 5, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, shake it out. We're going into minute 2 really soon. We're doing all of that again, okay? 12 press-ups, finishing with climbers. Here we go. In 3, in 2, in 1, let's go. Chest to floor. If you need to go onto your knees, absolutely fine. Maintain a good strong position with your back, strong core. Good. Nearly there, guys. And finish with climbing. Let's go. Make sure those shoulders are directly above those wrists. Up, up. Keep going, guys. Final 10 seconds. Good. In 3, 2, 1, rest. Okay, woo! Your final round of that is coming up. Then we are moving on to the next set of exercises. Here we go, guys, your final 12 push-ups. If you want to reduce the reps, that is fine. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Good, guys. Get that chest all the way to the floor. On your knees if you need to. Jump. You are in a plank position. You jump your feet, your hands, your chest comes up into that sprawl position, okay? Out and in. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 12 of these. Nice and quick, raising that chest off the floor. Good. Keep going until you hit 12. Good. Taking it into squat jumps for the final 15. Let's go. Good guys, your legs will burn. Push through it. Take it into air squats if it's too much. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Wow. My legs are feeling heavy. Okay. We're going into our second round of those. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jump in. Those feet come to the outside of the hands, your chest comes up. Good. You've got 3 more. Then we go into the squat jumps. Good. Okay, shake it out. Jump for 15, let's go. When we hit that 45 second mark, we rest. In 5, 3, 2, 1, rest. Oh, my legs, they have left the building. Okay, guys, 10 seconds. We are smashing through this. Have some water. Recover. Woo! 3, 2, 1, final round. Let's go. Can you pick up the pace? Good, guys. Come on, all the way. 12 sprawls. Good. Good, 2 more, come on. Woo! Okay, shake it out. Final 15 seconds, let's go. Jump until your legs are fatigued, then give me air squats. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, rest. Next round, 12 jump lunges. Here, straight into bicycle crunches until you hit that 45 second mark. I will call it. 3, 2, 1, let's go, 12 jump lunges. Good. 8. Okay, shake it out. Your legs will be on fire. Okay, bicycle crunches till the end. Let's go. You've got 20 seconds. Opposite elbow to opposite knee. And extend the other leg out. Good, guys. Here we go. In 5. 3, 2, 1, rest. Woo! Okay, 15 seconds. Shake it off. We're doing that twice for 3. And then our EMOM is done. Have some water. Tell yourself you've got this. If the jumping is too much, go into reverse lunge. Let's go. 2, 3. Use the opposite arm. Good, guys. Get 12 reps, then onto your back for the crunches. Woo! All the way to the end. Keep breathing. 15 seconds. Good. Come on, guys. We're nearly there. In 5, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Oh my goodness. Okay, well done, guys. That was brilliant. Your EMOM is done. Now we finish with the 6 minute AMRAP. Let me tell you the movement. So, we've got only three exercises in this AMRAP. We start with 10, then we go to 5 reps, then we go to 2 reps. So you half the reps each time. We start with 10 sit up and punches, cross body, okay? Punch that opposite arm across the other side of the body. One rep is this, okay? Then standing up, 5 burpees. Oh yeah, chest to floor, all the way down and jump. Or you can give me a half burpee. Straight into 2 prisoner to knee squat jumps. So you're on your knees, you go to low squat, you give me a jump here. Your hands are on your head in a prisoner squat position. 2 of those, back to the start. So 10, sit up and punch. 5, burpees. 2, kneeling to low squat prisoners. That is it. You want to do as many rounds as possible, so note down how many rounds you get. Keep yourself accountable. Give it everything now, only 6 minutes. Here we go. Are you ready? In 3, in 2, in 1, sit up and punch, let's go! Make sure you breathe at the top to land those punches, good. All the way down, sit up and punch. Good guys, we're going for 10 reps. Followed by 5 burpees. Okay, let's go straight into it. Chest to floor, up. Go at your own pace, but challenge yourself. Yeah, yeah. Kneeling to low, prisoner squat. Here, here, jump. And again, hop. Good, okay. Round 2, let's go. Hop. We've done a minute, guys. 5 more to go. How many rounds can you get?
I know it's hurting, I know, but you've got this. Keep pushing.
You've got this. Okay, prisoner squat. Here we go. Good, get some height on that jump. Low, up. Good, okay. Guys, you've got 2 minutes left. This is it now, your finale. Make it incredible. Good. Come on, guys. All the way. Don't give up on me. Good. Nearly there. Okay. Woo. Burpees.
Incredible things today.